Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial designing an impressive architectural building in AutoCAD 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the previous exercise where you save your file. If not, go and download this file to follow along. Go to the status bar and turn off the line width. If the line width button doesn't display in the status bar, click this button and place a check mark before it. Now go to the home tab, draw panel and select the rectangle command. We want to draw a rectangle from this point down to this point, 6 inches from this point down to this point. Now type T key on your keyboard and press enter. Click into this area and move your mouse cursor down. Type 9 feet on your keyboard and press enter. Move your mouse cursor to the left, type 6 feet, press enter. Press enter to start the rectangle. Move your mouse cursor to the top and again type T key on your keyboard and press enter. Click into this position and move down. Type 6 inches, press enter. Move to the left, type 6 inches, press enter. Press enter to complete the rectangle. As you can see, the rectangle is drawn on a wrong layer. So select this rectangle and go to the layer panel. Click the down arrow next to the current layer and select 2D walls. Now our rectangle is in the right area. Press escape to deselect the rectangle. Start the rectangle command again. Zoom out and position your mouse cursor into this area. Now zoom in to see this area clearly. Hover your mouse cursor. Now move the mouse up slowly and type 6 inches. Press enter. If you look at the command line, the prompt says specifying other corner, point or area, dimension, rotate. So make use of the other option, the second option, which is the dimension. Type D on your keyboard and press enter. Now AutoCAD asks you to specify the length of the rectangle. Using the rectangle command this way, the length is always go to the x-axis. So type 16 feet, 6 inches on your keyboard and press enter. Then the rectangle command asks you to specify the width of the rectangle. The width goes to the y-axis. Type 12 feet on your keyboard and press enter. Now AutoCAD asks you to specify the area where you want a rectangle to be. As you can see, we have already specified the dimensions of the rectangle, but you need to place the rectangle into the orientation, to the right orientation. You can place it this way, or this way. I'm going to click because I want to place my rectangle into this area. Again, the rectangle is drawn in the wrong layer. Now select the rectangle and move it to the wall layer. Press escape. To avoid this, we need to make the wall layer as set the wall layer as a current layer. To do that, go to the layer panel and click this button, make current. When you do, any objects on the drawing now you select, that object layer will become the current layer. Click this, then the 2D wall layer become the current layer. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save as. This will bring the save drawing as dialog box. Change the file of type to any earlier version if you plan to open this file into any previous release of AutoCAD. Rename this file to 00_005DIAB and save it. Go to the home tab, draw panel and select the rectangle command again. Move your mouse cursor into this area and hover the mouse at the endpoint of this line, but don't click. Now move the mouse cursor at the top slowly and type 6 inches on your keyboard, press enter. AutoCAD starts a rectangle 6 inches from the temporal line where you hover your mouse cursor. At the prompt specifying other corner point or area dimension, type 3 feet, comma, 7 feet 6 inches on your keyboard and press enter. AutoCAD complete the rectangle command. Go to the home tab, draw panel and select the rectangle command. Hover the mouse cursor into this endpoint and move up. Type 6 inches on your keyboard and press enter. Now move your mouse cursor to the top right. At the specified other corner point or area dimension, rotation type 10 feet, comma 10 feet on your keyboard and press enter. AutoCAD come to complete the rectangle. Go to the home tab, draw panel and start the rectangle command again. Zoom in into this area. Type T key on your keyboard and press enter. Click at this endpoint. Move your mouse cursor down and type 6 inches, press enter. Move it to the left and type 6 inches, press enter. Press enter to start the rectangle at that point. Now move your mouse cursor and hover it into this area. Move away from that point and hover it into this area again. Now look at the intersection of those two of the two points. If you zoom in or out at this moment, you lost all your points. So look at the intersection of the two points, that the temporal point that you place, and click. AutoCAD draw the rectangle into this. In AutoCAD, you can choose whatever method that's convenient for you to draw the object that you want to draw. In this tutorial, you practice how to draw a rectangle in AutoCAD. In the next tutorial, I will proceed and explore this rectangle and edit some of the rectangle to get the exact location of some of the lines that are not in the correct place. So if you find this tutorial useful for you, please share it to your friends. If you have any comment or you don't like the method that I used to grade this plan, please leave a comment below. If you want to follow along in this series, please subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next tutorial.